since I was in school. I watched wrestling before it was cool. Who would ever think that I'd live out my dream and wind up on the cover of a wrestling magazine? Hogan is American made, and the only real giant is still Andre. Jerry Lawler will always be the king, cause we are the legends of wrestling. Roddy Piper, Bret the Hitman Hart, Bruno Sammartino, they were legends from the start. Mr. Fuji, Bobby Heenan, and the Macho Man, and even Captain Lou, they will always be my friends. Hogan is American made, and the only real giant is still Andre. Jerry Lawler will always be the king, cause we are the legends of wrestling.
Where have all our heroes gone? In our hearts they still live on.
Hogan is American made, and the only real giant is still Andre. Jerry Lawler will always be the king, cause we are the legends.
Super Fly, Jimmy Snuka,